We work in the shadows to protect the light. This is our creed. Everybody understand? Hi, it's Matt. And here's Joe, and here's Drew. And we're here for the Pakk. The unlikely Pakk, of course. And we're going to play some Assassin's Creed 3 and the epic conclusion of our 1v1v1 in 3. Everybody ready?
Si, senor. Let's go. So thus far...
All right.
Matt has won... what was it? Brawlhalla.
Yeah, I won, Brawlhalla.
CSGO.
Oh, I don't even want to say it.
That was a pretty embarrassing match. It's been a real turn of events.
I'm going to sell for that.
And, well...
I'm going to win
probably the greatest game I've ever played.
I'm going to win it all.
And today we're playing Assassin's Creed 3.
We're doing the assassinate mode. I played this a lot back in the day, so it'd be really embarrassing if I just completely lost here. This is totally our first time trying to record this tonight, or this week, or this month, I should say. So hopefully everything goes well. I'm so good at the game that they actually put me in it, if you've noticed. So yeah, just a heads up, guys.
I'm so good at the game.
Well, I at least used to be good. I'll say that much. I don't want to like completely jinx myself and embarrass myself because of it.
All right. So for those of you who don't know, assassination mode.
Motherfucker, dude.
Just do that.
It's a free for all. Someone's already dead.
It's a free-for-all where everybody has to find each other and kill each other. The most points at the end wins. Each style of kill gets an extra point. If you are able to stun your killer before they kill you, you get a point. The stealthier the kill, the more points you get. Okay, I knew it was you. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't Joe. I gave you bonus points because of
You've
that.
You've been disconnected from the whole.
This is going to be
multiplayer.
GG.
What?
GG. I just saw Joe just got disconnected.
What the heck?
Restart.
I wasn't even doing anything.
Dang it. Alright, well. Attempt number two. I don't think so.
Cut.
Leave with my group, please.
God damn it.
It's like, no, this is a 1v1 against the other two.
It really did, though. It was like, nope. So, that's the basic of it. That's the base
guys,
of it.
I know it's between
Quick, cut
Drew and Matt, the
actual
first
game.
Two, but don't kick me out of the game, please. I want to play, too.
Yeah. I didn't kick you, man. I swear.
It's
all right.
It's just life trying to
round
screw
two.
Me over.
Round two fight. I thought that I was gonna have to be really worried about Joe here, honestly. But wacky things happen.
I
man.
Think so. I think I play too cautious.
Joe, I can't even find you, dude. I only find Matt. And
that's
I rarely find
I run around. I'm not even using any of my tactics that I've actually remembered. I'm trying to not look like a cheap camper and annoy everyone. But, dang.
I'm just walking around.
Ah.
This is just the kind of stuff I find funny. Is that out of everybody here, Joe disconnects.
I know, right?
Yeah. After all of the problems with tonight.
I mean this week.
And this month.
The heck?
I saw you, Joe.
Saw nothing, Jon Snow.
Yeah, I did. You know, I'll let you go for now.
Fuck you. Shit!
Hey, Drew, how's it going? You know which one I am?
What the heck?
I'm surprised no one's tried to kill me yet, honestly. I feel so obvious here. Which one am I, Drew? Which one am I? Nope. Fuck!
Two men died that day.
I'm too good at the game. Hey, Joe, how's it going?
Who's winning so far? Where do you check that?
Select.
Are you kidding me?
Oh.
I am the best at the game. I used to get like 4,000 in like matches. So good luck. Which one am I, Drew?
That one.
You got lucky there.
I saw you.
How did you get 1,000 points for that?
Shit. Like I just got saw by Matt or something. What the hell?
Oh, there's one.
What the hell? Why is everyone after me?
Because you were running. I saw you running.
I just finished off Joe. Oh, Matt, you didn't even kill him. You left him on the ground.
I know.
You didn't even finish him off. I just kicked his head and broke it.
That's also another way to get points. I swear, if Drew wins this by just random luck...
What the heck? Yo, there's no way to get out of that.
Yep. Oh my gosh.
Yo, game blows.
You have to discover them before they start attacking you.
I was already locked onto you.
Really?
You can just click it again to unlock them.
Yeah. There's ways to get out of it, but for some reason I can't ever do any of them when Drew's there. And he somehow always gets
smashing
like
the X button, dude.
A million points for it.
Contested kill.
Fuck! Did you take my weapon?
Yes.
You weren't using that hook before.
Oh, I was looking behind me there.
Jeez. I was like, I just got attacked. He's behind me.
That's 5 minutes.
And I knew it was you.
Well, who else was it going to be? Gosh. Okay, back to some cheap tactics here.
Oh, boy. My hands are shaking.
Which one am I, Drew?
Son of a bitch! Motherfucker.
Yeah.
Shit. I didn't see that one.
That's the point.
I didn't. I was looking at the two. I did not know you were hiding against the wall.
Yeah, that's the point.
I'm hunting for Joe. I just keep end up finding you.
I'm just hunting for whoever. I'm hunting for rabbits, dude. How did that not stop you?
It did.
Sweet.
Yo, there's no way to counter that.
Dang it, I knew that was
going
to happen. I knew that was going to happen.
Good talk, bro.
Alright, let's see. How can I pull this back?
Every single time, yo. Every single time.
Remember, you have abilities, Joe.
Dude, I don't know anything about the abilities.
One's a disguise.
Yeah, one's a disguise. One's a money drop, so you can figure out who's the real one. And then Y is a disguise, so it will just randomly disguise you as someone else.
What?
Oh, what's up, Joe?
Boom. Shut down.
Fucking whore, dude.
So
seriously?
Where's Joe at?
Well, he's currently spawned somewhere.
They died.
I killed him right before I ran into your ass.
How did you even...
Don't run from me, Joe.
Oh my
How
goodness.
Does Drew has 4,000?
So stupid. I can't do anything.
Drew, what dumb luck do you have?
I don't know, but apparently it's that I disconnected from you. The game's still going.
Oh yeah, everyone's offline to me now.
I'm stunned, and I can't attack you back. I see you.
How was that a civilian? Dang it. I expected that, actually. I was like, he's around here somewhere. But I didn't have my money ball.
He's above.
I need to remember...
What the fuck?
My big point kills.
Joe?
Hi.
Joe? Joe Stars TT? What the fuck, dude?
I feel like you're just preying on Joe, man. Stop picking on him.
I'm looking for Joe, but I keep finding you.
Uh-huh.
Oh boy, a minute left. A minute left, boys.
Didn't do anything.
Dude, today.
What the hell? What do you do? I just pressed the button.
You threw money on the ground, and everyone that went to get the money is an NPC.
I know. I knew who you were. I was going after you. I saw. That's why I attacked you. I saw you. I was just wondering, is that the button you pressed to? You just keep hitting the attack button to continue.
I think so. I'm not too sure, honestly. How did you stun me, Joe? Get back here. Let me... What the heck?
Jeez.
Okay, what dumb luck did you get? Seriously.
Yo, this game sucks.
What dumb luck did you have?
Oh, I didn't have any luck, sir. I used my cherry blossom on you, or whatever the fuck Reaper's move is called.
Death blossom.
Death blossom.
Yeah, that one. Thank you guys for watching. Wait, I've been Drew. That's been Joe and Matt. Oh, are we? I thought we were only doing one.
I don't
one.
Know. I'm still trying to figure that out. Are we doing two or one?
Well, 60 minutes in. I think we can do first to two, I guess.
Alright. I made sure that we had another map just in case. Well, time to bring it back. Bring it back down, bring it back down tonight.
This game is stupid.
Ooh. Never thought I'd let a rumor ruin my whole life. Somebody told me. You had a boyfriend.
I never.
Who looked like a girl.
I never understood. Shut up, dude.
That I had in February of last year. It's not confidential. I've got potential. Rushing and rushing around.
Loading game
Save
session.
Save yourself for me. I said maybe.
Welcome to the part two. Well, not part two.
Please.
But we're going into the second round.
Now.
Matt, this is not karaoke.
Not yet.
You won't get flagged for music in our videos.
Like not my singing is that good.
Let's not attempt to.
I get it. Let's not risk it. You're trying to be nice and tell me my voice is terrible. I understand.
Said no such words.
It's okay. It was implied. I'm joking. Okay.
Joe, you motherfucker.
I saw your elbow.
Joe, I saw you and you saw me, so I knew you were hiding behind there.
I saw you and you saw me.
Our eyes locked from across the room.
Locked eyes from across the room.
I don't know what that's.
Down the drinks while the rhythms boom.
Yeah, that song.
Drew, I saw you jump up there. I saw Joe close those doors. I see everything. So basically, I need to win this in the next one if we're gonna stop. Actually, you know what? I have to win this and then the coin toss. GG. I have such a cheeky strategy right now.
What the fuck? Son of a bitch! Joe, I was so focused on Matt right behind me.
Nope, not right behind you.
Bullshit, dude. You made a beeline right for me.
No, I didn't.
Like, I believe that.
You should. How's it going, Joe?
Right.
Which one am I?
Not sure. Aw, damn it.
Nice. There's the points. Hi, Drew. How's it going?
How you doing, man?
Your target has exposed you.
Beginning to think there's not a lot of bees in this game. See, a lot of yous, but not a lot of bees.
Your target has exposed you. Contested kill.
God damn it, dude. That is the same fucking one.
Okay, Joe. How's it going?
How did you see me?
The circle gives it away.
How'd you know it was me?
I played enough of this game to notice. I'm starting to remember.
Whoops. Nope. 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 I'm dead. GG, boys. I don't think I'm winning this one.
Nope.
I'm in last place.
Come on, I couldn't discover you fast enough. Dang it. I'm focusing on this one. Sorry if I'm not talking much. I don't want any more dumb luck.
Motherfucker!
I'm so done with dumb luck right now. Hmm. See, I'm conflicted because I could go for some really high point kills, or I could go for
Oh
my goodness.
Quick,
oh
cheap kills.
Oh my goodness. My heart.
Guys.
Hmm.
This is bad.
And
Joe's
I know.
On top.
Oh, if Joe's on
top,
to shine. That works.
Why does that work? That just means we get another round of this crap.
Yeah, it means I get another chance to remember all my strats. This is gonna work somehow. Unless it doesn't.
Come on.
Wait, what? 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 Hello? Testing 1, 2.
Yeah.
Mic check. The fuck?
Disguise. They
so
work
you
well.
Went disguise with two people. You went to disguise with two people who look like you, so you'd confuse me.
Yes.
That's what he does.
I'm a master manipulator. Come at me.
Money. Contested kill.
Nice try. Oh, dang it, I ran right to you.
Damn it. God damn it, dude.
I just need to draw you guys to me. I need that's
why
couldn't
we just end after that last game?
Because dumb luck. It happens. It's gonna come down to a coin toss. This is gonna happen.
Come on.
Oh my god. Motherfucker, dude.
It's pretty obvious when you start running.
I didn't try to run.
I know, it just happened.
So, Matt, you know if this does go to the coin toss.
Yeah.
What?
It's gonna go to the coin toss.
What?
This is totally going to the
coin
toss.
I saw you kill that man. If it does, you gotta put your microphone right next to Alexa.
No, I'm bringing it right up there, man.
Wait, what does this coin toss even entail?
The coin toss...
Who won?
...wins everything, basically. So we're doing this round to prevent dumb luck, but we're gonna go into dumb luck. You know what? To keep things even for a bit, we'll have Joe call it. We'll have Joe pick who goes where. Who gets what, basically.
What was you saying, Joe?
I said Joe, NPCs don't go through the doors that close when you run through them.
Oh, really? Oh, goddammit.
Yeah. It's only people.
Yeah, it's only players. So, I was able to tell who you were when you walked in. When you walked in at a nice Saturday night club.
How's it going?
What?
I saw you.
Saw nothing.
Yeah, you just walked down the, well, you didn't just do it, but you did it a couple seconds ago. You walked in between two houses. I just need to draw you guys out, basically.
Joe, I just saw you run.
1 minute remaining, guys. Joe could actually bring it back. He could actually win it if he has a good kill. No, you can. If you get a 1,000-point kill or even a 500-point kill. I'm a little upset no one's around me right now. I'm in a good spot. 30
seconds remaining.
Guys, come on, come find me. I'm in a good spot. Please. You guys are just running away from me. It's not nice. I swear I don't have the plague. That was a couple centuries ago. The worst I have is fleas. Alright, I guess I won.
No! Fuck! Fuck!
I guess
fuck,
I won.
Fuck!
I saw
fuck,
you on the
fuck,
other side of the door.
Fuck. That's where I saw you, Joe.
Were you ready for that? Ready for that coin toss?
I don't think it should end in a coin toss.
I mean, what other way do we end
it? I think the after all of this, you should have a game just between the both of you.
A game that Joe chooses.
Not this.
Yeah, a game that Joe chooses. So it's neutral.
Something else. You don't have to record that today, though.
Yeah, just something neutral. So we'll get back to you guys when we find a game.
There you have it, guys. That has been the 1v1v1. Now we're going into the final stages where Drew goes up against Matt, because I suck, apparently. So we're going to be doing that. So stay tuned for that. I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. And we'll catch you guys in the next video.
I'm going to win.
Bye-bye.
Peace.